Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Let's learn with a mechanical engineer. Today we are going to design a flange nut. As you can see on the screen, what is a flange nut? A flange nut is basically a hex nut, a basic nut integrated with a flange or a washer at one end. This is the washer or a flange at one end. So what does a flange or a washer do and what are the advantages of it? I have given below in the description. Please go through it. So now let's build the design. I'll sketch it on the front plane. Select the polygon. Dimension this thing by 13 mm. Extrude by 5 mm. Okay. Again, sketch it on the right top plane. I'll draw a center line first. Smart dimension this 30 degrees. Okay, now just cut revolve cut about this axis. Okay, select the front plane, sketch on it, make it perpendicular, make a circle, dimension being 16 mm. Shoot this sketch, reverse it by 1 mm, say by 0.75, 6.6. Okay, so sketch on this plane, draw a circle, dimension this by 8 mm. Shoot cut through all. Yes. And just give a fillet to this thing of 0.2, very minute fillet to all these edges. And I'll give a cosmetic thread to it. Go to insert, annotations, cosmetic thread. Select this edge. Yes. Give this a dimension of 10. It should be greater than 8. Any value above 8. Okay. It is not visible, so just go to the option at the top. Go to document properties, detailing, just check this box, shaded cosmetic thread and even cosmetic thread. This both box should be checked. Okay, so this is your thread. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe. Thank you.